my doubts about that. I don't believe in predestination, and I'm not grateful that we've met. It doesn't make any sense. That's why I call it a silly coincidence. Destiny, 'cause I know what will be, will surely be.